So first and foremost, we have to unbox it and see what comes inside. Well, so the box, not very sturdy. That didn't take a lot of finger strength to break that.